Week in the life of a BGM nail scientist, near-death experience edition. First, I made it to class and we studied infection control. I also did market research for my new faceless theme page, and I tried out a new nail product. This is Magpie Build Me Up Potted Blush Gel. It's a hard gel, and I really like it. And my mug came. Isn't it cute? Link to purchase in the caption. I made some content for the aforementioned faceless theme page. I sat here looking disgruntled because I hate filming Week in the Life videos. I removed my nails because I hated them. This is kind of dangerous. No, I am not flipping you off. That is my index finger. I'm just showing off how nicely my natural nail has grown out. See, acrylic doesn't ruin your nails.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that a nail tech who has to do her own nails would rather not.
Trying to do nails with your non-dominant hand should be illegal. I started learning Hebrew this week, so that's pretty cool. You know, with all that copious free time I supposedly have. I continued my reign of Queen of the Dust People. Did I mention I'm selling this cup? Love is in the air, and so is nail dust. I finished my nails. I went with something simple because it was late. On to story time, and no, I wasn't just being dramatic. Apparently you can burst an artery in your nose at random, and I did, and almost bled to death. Hospitals suck. Here's me the next day after bleeding for about 24 hours straight. I was super puffy and tired. As you can imagine, after all that, I was feeling a bit disheveled. And I sound pretty nasally still, unfortunately. And that was my week. I survived another week. Yay, bye!